Hey everybody, thanks for watching our video. Another cool thing that you can do online is go to prisonalert.com. And this website has all kinds of information about persecuted Christians all over the world. And there's cool opportunities for you on there, like you can write letters to Christians that are in prison and let them know that you're praying for them and that you want to encourage them. Another thing you can do on the website is write to the governments that have been imprisoning people for their faith, letting them know that there's an eye on them and that they can't just treat people unjustly, and that they can't just do whatever they want. So, whenever you get a chance, go to prisoneralert.com and just check it out. Thanks.
He loves us. close.